Your soul shall be mine!
Let's have some fun!
Alright, so we're gonna snap our own brethren away. Let me get it. We keep getting Gnome Feratu. Alright, let's get that void contract. Oh, there it is, there it is. We did it, we did it.
Hiya, friend.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
So sweet.
Well done.
Nice. I really hope this is Mechathune. I am inevitable.
From the void I come.
Nice.
Such a perfect
specimen. Did you do it? What did it cost? It cost everything.
From the void I come.
He's got good demons in hand though. This could backfire. Very easily, this could backfire. Well, let's heal ourselves. The file could clear. Not like the idea of this just equally trading in. Maybe he doesn't have any demons. What are the odds though?
You're so sweet.
Nice. The key block. Try to go for like a polymorph. Okay, we didn't hit it. I guess freeze is still pretty good.
Look at me.
Considering that there's still a lot of minions that can deal a lot of damage. Perfectly balanced as all things should be. Oh no. Uh-oh. Those are demons. No! He still had all of this. Oh my god, I keep destroying things in his deck, but it's not gonna make a difference. Wait, 2, 4, 6. I can put this to A. Oh my god, we can fully clear with Godfrey. We'll not fully clear, we'll kill the these guys, but they'll get close enough.
This will be a massive
kill. Yeah. Godfrey. Perfectly balanced, as all things should be. Don't you dare play Gul'dan. But at the same time it is turn 8. So it'll be a while before you can play your Gul'dan. Ooh, I could half your deck again. They'd only get rid of one card, though, so I'm not gonna do it. The next turn we can play Void Lord. Oz is great. Oz is really good.
Ooh.
Hmm. What are the odds that this brings out a minion? I think I just want to play my Void Lord in double trade. It just seems the best. This is a meta breaker, man. This is like the meta breaker. No! No! We had all these cards ready to go! So Hellfire Kazaka's potion almost kills everything. I don't know if I can win this if I don't get my Gul'dan. I need to hit Reno or something. Like, again, it's Gul'dan. I need Gul'dan. Yeah, Kalagos up Kazaka's first to kill Mal'Ganis. Yeah, you're right. You're right. I definitely need to do that first. Because he was right at 4, yeah. Yeah, he was right at 4. Okay. I need to hit my Gul'dan. Yeah, that hero power, man. That hero power is so powerful. He's got his own Nerubian. Wow, really? Is he also gonna be destroying the board again? Okay. Zephyrs, what can Zephyrs get me?
Your wish is my suggestion.
I have to go for this. The void is this is just the most amount of damage that I can pressure. I'm dead in 3 turns. Maybe I can get there. I can push 2 waves of damage. Oh, he's oh my god, he's okay. I thought he was playing defensively for a second. He didn't. Why did you get sentenced? You got it. You could have won. You could have won. You could have won. You had a chance still. I don't know what my last card was. Oh, we're so good. We're killing it, man. Oh, this is amazing. This deck is just amazing. Easy snap. Snap right now.
Nemzi versus Rexa.
Okay, Hunter's gonna be a little bit hard.
Let's have some fun.
You know the rules, guys. Full mulligan for the snap. Easy! Got it again.
We have
oh god, it's Eva Hunter. We already lost, dude. We already lost. God, we're gonna get dealt 12 damage to our face before it's even turn 3. I totally have not been keeping track, by the way. I think we've done it like 7 times now. We gotta keep track of this stuff, man. We gotta keep track. We'll just say 7. I need a better turn 3, though. Oh my god, this is just not fair. Oh, this is not fair. Yeah, we already lost.
Such a perfect specimen.
You deal 5 damage to me, then maybe I can get a taunt out and maybe kind of keep this at bay a little bit. But I'm dead unless I don't really know. Oh, that helps him. That helps him. Feels bad. Yeah, we're definitely dead here. Hopefully I can like kill the cube somehow. Another one. That's if he doesn't kill this. Yep, we're not gonna get any cube combos, so we need to just hit Reno or something. Thanos Lock doesn't really work that well against Hunter. Drawing a lot. I'll beat the Reno!
We're gonna be rich. Almost out of cards.
We have a chance. We can still lose, but we have a chance. Wait, what if it's freezing trap? If it's freezing trap, I can just bounce it back to my hand. Oh, I can make it. That's why he's trading. Oh my god. Oh, we just bought so much time. Oh, get out of here, buddy. I think it's just tempo cube. Yeah, I tempo cube.
I'm out of cards.
Now it begins. Okay. What's a smack in your lips for? What'd you get into? What'd you get into, Xander?
You want it?
Oh, that's what I tried in face. Trigger the secrets. Not letting him take a beat. I can't believe, dude, this deck is winning. This deck actually has an insane win. It has an insane win rate. Granted, it is rank 4, but still. Oh, okay. Alright, sure. That actually hurt me a lot, though. Another. Wait. What if this bounces? Okay, no bounces. Probably rat. Oh, that's.
Turn up, traitor.
Aw, dude. What happened to my HP? That owl really screwed me, man. That was like the perfect beast for him to craft. And now anything with charge is just gonna destroy me. Oh my man, I had this game. Now I have to get like Nazari out of this. I have to hit another ridiculous owl. Or we could just hit Gul'dan. Oh my
blood and shadow.
Or we could just hit Gul'dan. Dude, we're just finding everything we need, because like we needed Reno and Gul'dan not to die. Only the strongest will survive, guys. Don't you dare owl this one too. Yeah, that's right. There we go. He gets I was about to say Doom Pack as far as any cards, but unfortunately. However, we do have Dragon Queen.
Deal?
4-3 series. Nice.
Awaken my
children. Dude, this deck is just insane. This deck is actually insane. Cause like what's the thing holding Reno Lock back? My opponent's deck. What does this deck do? It halves their deck and my own. It's perfectly balanced. Oh yeah, so we snapped this game. I think. Did we already change this one? This was an even hunter, right? I'm pretty sure this was an even hunter. He's already running out of options though. I thought for a second that something copies of itself, because I'm so used to seeing that in standard. So what's that last secret?
Be gone!
Oh wait, I probably had Lethal. Yeah, I had Lethal. Like I just went face with everything. It's whatever though, we won. We can just let Fatigue kill him and just keep eating him. Giving him the souk. Oh no, that was souk. This deck is just amazing. We almost climbed back up to rank 3 with this, single-handedly. Who said that Reno Lock skill isn't good?